Most people take it for granted that they are a citizen of their country. But what if you are a migrant who wants to build a life in a new country? What does citizenship mean to you? This is precisely the question we investigate when we talk about the citizenship premium. The citizenship premium refers to the positive life experiences of immigrants that can be attributed to acquiring the citizenship of the country in which they live. Simply said, citizenship, of course, matters. It provides a secure resident status because, as a citizen, you cannot be expelled from your own country. And in democracies, as a citizen, you have the right to vote. Moreover, investigating the citizenship premium is a bit like a chicken or egg problem. Does citizenship lead to more positive life experiences? Or are those immigrants who are doing better in life just more likely to become a citizen? So there are different approaches to deal with this problem. For example, we can compare the life experiences of naturalized immigrants before and after naturalization. And remarkably, most findings point in the same direction. After naturalization, migrants are more likely to be employed, have higher earnings, and they are socially more integrated. Citizenship is not a miracle cure for all problems, but it does help immigrants find their place in society. And this premium benefits not just immigrants, but also the societies in which they live.